Hello, in this video I will show you how to install Rocket on your server, change the automatic save interval, and then I will show you a few commands that come with Rocket. Start by opening Unturned dedicated server files in File Explorer. Navigate to Extras folder. If you are on Windows, you can run install Rocket Windows batch file to automatically copy rocket.unturned files into the modules folder for you. Alternatively, you can do it yourself. Now, let's start our server. When it loads, you can scroll up in the console and see the list of registered commands by Rocket. Now I will show you how you can make automatic saves more frequent. Go back to the root directory of U3DS, navigate to Servers, Default, Rocket. You will find rocket.unturned.config file there. Right-click on it and open it with Notepad. Rocket automatically saves map on your server, and this save is important because it saves your buildings. So in case server crashes, if the save was done recently, you won't lose too much progress. By default, automatic save happens every 30 minutes, which is not often enough. Considering that your server can crash with your computer, or you can close it accidentally. So for the server hosted on your computer, I recommend setting this value to 2 minutes. Save the file and exit. You have to restart the server to apply changes. When the server starts, after 2 minutes, you should notice a saving server message in the console. It will mean that automatic saves work and we have successfully changed the default value to 2 minutes. Let's join the server and I will show you some new commands. For example, you can use /i command instead of give to spawn in items by specifying their name instead of ID. For example, MapleStrike. Then there is also V command instead of vanilla vehicle command, so you can spawn vehicles by specifying their name instead of ID. Another command that Rocket adds to your server is home. It teleports you instantly to your claimed bed. With Rocket, you can install plugins like TPA and kits on your server. However, I don't recommend doing so if the server is hosted on your computer. The plugins from untrusted authors can contain code that will mess with your files or harm your computer. This is why I recommend getting a server from game server hosting provider if you want to install plugins. I will talk more on this topic in my next video, in which I will also show you how you can make your server public so any other player can join and find your server in the global server list. Thank you for watching.